Hello and welcome back to Darkwood. I think if I remember correctly, our plan is to explore more of down here, because it looks... I'm pretty sure we've gone everywhere that matters over here. I still have that nagging feeling in the back of my head that there is a pair of pliers somewhere that I am forgetting. But, you know, there's worse problems to have. Taking the holes seems like a good idea. Let's do that. Our axe is kind of worn, though. I'm just glad I don't have to fight weird snake man, weird millipede man thing. I'll just leave that there. Actually, isn't it more useful if I just eat it? Yeah, it is. Maybe. Uh-oh. Sure. Let's take stuff. Ooh, a glare. Let's see if it's got anything for us. I don't want to step on it if I can help it. Desperately not to look at it. Oh, here we go. Ugh. And it's just in the middle here. Okay. He has become lizard food. Oh, but it's another... There's so many ritual sites all just bunched up over here. What? There was another one? What is this? I'm just glad this one seems to be empty. Otherwise, I'd be dead right now. Come on. It is a bear trap. I'm surprised he survives at all. Let's do that. Oh no. How far can bear? What? How far can he go? Can he go as far as he wants, pretty much? Glad I at least got rid of the stuff that was covering the floor here. Well, that was a quick day. Damn it, I thought those were the holes. Come on. Burn the daylight. Alright. Come on. I'm gonna leave you be. You can just stay right there. I don't remember how to actually deal with those things. Cause it just zaps you. It's really annoying. Why is it all foggy all of a sudden? Can it not be? I'd really like it if it could not be foggy. That'd make me really happy. I'm just picking up stuff right now. Not really thinking about it too heavily. At least I still have the boots. Where is... Alright, so I wanna go this way or something. There we are, yes. No more hole? Oh, just right there. Oh, I did drop the watch. It's just so random what it decides to drop or not drop. Sure. Close enough. Gotta make use of the boots at some point. What is this? quarry. Oh, the quarry, okay. Maybe I'm getting confused. I thought, Wolf's place was in the meadow. Where, you know, the first area. This is where all the people are. I think. Can I loot this? Can't get on the back. Well, it is a quarry, so there's a lot of sacks full of rocks. Which makes sense. Oh, okay, so they're trying to make this stand out. Probably. Hello, creepy quarry. Can we actually walk over there? Oh, we can. That wasn't... didn't really look like we could. So none of the people are here, because they still have the sow, I guess? Because I don't think I actually did what I was supposed to do there. But I also didn't kill it. So the villagers aren't here to be creepy. That's a lot of trees. So is there literally anything to do here then? Or is this just a giant empty space? Noise is creepy. Give it that. What is that? Nothing. Art. It's art. Pretty uneventful then. I wish there was something here, but I guess the villagers are doing fine, which is good. Maybe. What's about down here? Oh! We could almost escape. I guess this is where the road was, right? The road picture we have? Maybe. I think there's a few potential locations for that thing. What is this, too? Like, something came up or went down. Broke the gap there. Yeah, just run blindly into the darkness. What could go wrong? Why would you resist that? That's my question. Why would you resist something so beautiful? What? I thought he... No? I thought he just got like a search prompt. No? Okay, well. There we go. Well, that was... boring. Ooh, is this a thing? It is a thing. It is full of badness. It has exactly one little... I think I can... Yes. I'm not wasting the Molotov, and I'm not wasting... Sure. And I think I can give up one set of rocks for that. It's weapons. Weapons are good. Where are we? Somewhere near there. I think I'm going to dedicate today. doggy. Keep your distance. Unless you know what's good for you. Rain. Sleep the body. Rocks. I'll give up the rocks every time. Ooh, alcohol. Alcohol's useful too. Uh oh. Yeah? Come on. I can do this. Or not. Or I can just whip everything important. Why are you not dying from my gorgeous blood? Why are my extra buttons on my mouse not working? Let's keep doing that. Let's do whatever that just was. There are pills over there, right? Have you just been here? Go away. Where's the thing? Where I just was? Right. I will refill my pills, thank you. Look at that. Full pills. Safe hole. Why do I have to do this? Where I like pick it up and then find out. Head north, I guess. We've got a good bit of time. I think we have enough to even... If we use our good friend, the Q button. Oh, hi. You okay? Another ritual site. Why are they all bunched up over here? Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I just wanted to investigate your glorious art. I'll leave you be then. Please stop chasing. Oh no. I'll go. Where am I? Uh-oh. That is bad. Yeah, go fight him. You two have fun. Shit! Well, now we know. Shotgun blast to the face. How we should take care of these in the future. Oh, we're back here already. Alright, well, definitely don't think we have enough time to go diving around in that tower. It's actually probably going to be fastest. I'll just run down through here? No. No, look, you're not worth fighting. To understand this. Alright. Let's start running now. Wow. Why do you catch up so easily? Oh. Right. Come on. Now that you're all dead, there's really nothing in it for me to fight them anymore. I guess armor and stuff, but still don't get why I can't just pick it up instead of having to do the like two-step. Swap it with something in the inventory, then consume it. It's just annoying, you know? let's see what we got in here. Still can't upgrade the workbench. I do have that, which is good. I need to make two of these, which is not good. I can make another one. What happened to the alcohol? Did I not? I forgot to pick it up, didn't I? Damn it. Got so distracted being eaten. Killed. Shame on me. Oh, we've had wood in here the whole time. Imagine that. Well, I'm just gonna burn this guy. I guess. 2, 3. Let's go, let them keep going. I got a ton of this stuff again. Hooray. That's still got enough for a little while. Don't I have a, I do have one in here. Great. All the stuff. Shove in the nails. Let's repair this guy. Don't we have, we do have enough to build this, but it's not set aside. What else? I don't know, it sort of feels like rocks, which are used to sharpen, I think. That's all good. I guess I'll just couple that there now, because it's about to be evening, so I might as well. Alright. Ta-da! Alright, and we're pretty much maxed out on that front again. Alrighty. Let's see here. I don't know why I just did that. There's nothing for me at the oven anymore. Yeah, just the reject pile. We do have one extra bullet in here. Just in case we need it. For ourselves, I'm guessing. No, we're good. Oh, that poor wardrobe. I'm just gonna go ahead and pick up all of that. I don't think I need that thing right now. Let's put it that way. Can I, like, use... No, I have to put them somewhere. Well, I'll put them here then. Oh, we're almost out of time. Flies by quick, don't it? I really want to use my special power successfully sometime. My special invisibility power. I think since we were ready beforehand, we'll just wait. Hoping for a peaceful evening. I guess this is actually kind of the best way. So I guess I now know why I couldn't open this door. Because if I remember correctly, the musician's supposed to be there. Oh god. Son of a bitch. Oh god. Well, that could have gone worse. Where are you? Why? As I was hoping. Also, I need to... Yeah. My mouse has not actually got all my keys onto it. So they're like... that's not gonna work at all. Alright, well, I guess we learned something. I was hoping it would last longer. It has a limited time duration. So in a situation like that, we're better off not just sticking it, probably better off breaking it than just waiting. How much is it? How much do you want? I should have just done that and then taken more time. No, I want to fix you. Yeah, we've got resources enough to fix you. Not that we lose very much by this either, because we still get the 3, which we don't get the extra rep, but we've got so much rep that it doesn't really matter. Like, I'm just gonna take my tape, and like, great, thanks. Make another axe, because that is the world I live in. Doesn't matter as much as it should. Oh! 1 and 2. Yeah. I should get better at, like, being legitimately prepared for where it is that I'm going. I'm pretty sure that's not the first time I've said that either. What? Oh, okay. I guess they max out at 3. So let's make another axe. And it's gonna pick randomly because it's a piece of shit. Let's do that to just max back out again. So now we've got an axe that we can upgrade. Which we can make more durable. Don't have enough metal to sharpen it. Really? I thought I had set aside stuff. Meh. This is not correct. There we go. 2-2 and pliers. I don't know where this tape... I guess this came from this one, right? Yeah. Where I can build it if I could just find that last pliers. Let's see. Do they sell scrap metal? Oh, alright. Like, here's some. Extra lantern. I guess I should go ahead and deploy some of these, huh? Can I not? There we go. How about that one? Okay. I guess I could always sell them the axe, then. Sell someone the axe. There's no more wolf. So that's sad. I should probably, though. I will wait until I have actually... make a little bell sound, but I'm not really sure what it is, to be honest. Great. That guy. Not that guy. That guy. So we we can sharpen it now. What does this one have? Oh, better materials is worthless then, unless I can combine them both. I am not sure why it is that I'm continuing then. Because the best I can hope for is to get other light materials. Greatly increased weapon durability. Sharpened. Yeah. I guess this one's like a... well, I screwed it up, but oh well. Unless I get another axe head, let's do this. I'm not gonna give up on it. If I find another axe head somewhere, I will be able to do something with it. So that's pretty useful. Where is... what are we looking for? You, I think, yeah. Where is it? No, there are more things. There we go, there we go, there we go. Cool. Except that this is not organized in any way that makes sense. Why am I carrying 5 of these? So, yeah, that axe plus... what is it? What does it want again? Wants 8 and an axe head. Sharpened also wants 8. So I need a lot more than what I have. Well... kinda. Guess I could combine this all into one big row of joy. Let's say it's joy is the word that I mean. Sorry, I got distracted by outside because the sky is flashing, but almost too often to be rain. But I think it is just lightning. Do I carry this with me? This would be useful against banshee babies. Built this guy so many times. Anyway, yeah, screw it. Radio tower. Radio tower it is. We'll leave that for the next night. Kept trying to do my lightweight attack and it did nothing. Sure hope I don't need it where I'm going. Okay. I was hoping we could go around, but I'm guessing this just ends in something. Ends in blocking. Trees too thick to go anywhere. Guy. What's he got? Nope. Not interested. Rotten mushroom. I think that must have been his meat. Alright. Is it over here? Just keep going right? No. pretty distinctive area. This is different too. What's that? Here we go. Yeah, this is it. Actual stuff. Oh, I remember this area. Yeah, okay. This place is still what it is. Banshees. So this was a radio tower. Now it has fallen over. Do you want to comment on what this is? Why are there so many crows here? Trying to figure out what my arsenal should be. I'll go with this. Yeah. Stop it. I like your weird noises. Is there any way to get around there? Probably not. They're just little... Any noise, huh? I almost wish I had enabled the tank controls option there. Get the feeling that I'd want to surround myself with fire. Shit hits the fan. It's so hard to see. Stop screeching. I should kill them, just in case. Is this where they come from? At least it now makes a lot of sense why they're as plentiful as they are. What is this thing? Overgrown thing heading into there. Okay. Huh. like I'm just crossing as a trigger for being inside. I'm not actually inside. Can I loop back? Do I always have to go around all that way? Everywhere, huh? Just these shadows, they're a good touch. Color me impressed. I mean, they're probably not even really shadows, I would hope. They're just little like, things floating around in screen space. Oh boy. Hooray. Oh, okay, so that's my shortcut out, I guess. Yeah, probably. I have an extra one, but not with me. Oh, hi. Supposed to do there? What am I supposed to do there? Should have tried to do this more. I was all backed into a corner anyway, so it's not like I can move. Because right now, so I have those bound to keys like home and insert, because those are normally bound to my mouse. But yeah, they're not. I did this again. Something's gone wrong with my mouse software, and it no longer, it just failed to realize that this mouse was there, and so none of my keys are bound. So I'm normally frantically hitting this button that does nothing at all. Let's also unequip the one finite duration thing I have. I managed to get a round off, it seems. Hopefully it killed something. I can't imagine how people play this thing on the permadeath mode. It's just too much for me. I think it would be fun to try it, but I know for a fact I would just. So quickly get myself in over my head. Are they all still over there? Just like doing their thing? Could I have gone for this instead? Well, I guess we can find out. We still have enough time for that, I think. Banshee babies, just. I like how this. Actually, I just realized, like, is this a thing that I can attack somehow? Alright. Here we are. Down here. No, it looks like there's like a middle. I'll have to come out the other side. Before I can actually see enough. Wider than I remember it being. Does that open? What does that do? Of course you drop nothing of value. My stuff is. Oh great, there's still more of you, isn't there? Damn it. Oh, the backpack. This has the only things that matter to me. Oh, the armor's just gone. So I guess, yes. My only hope. Oh good, we made it. We actually made it. Open. Open. Don't care about him right now. Really don't care about him right now. No, you're not. Stop. Stop being a failure. That's my recommendation. Flashlights and flares. Care about this crate. Is it just here because it's here? Because, you know, this thing's full of crates. Alright, it's six. Corpse, 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 corpse. Yeah, I'll be back. Don't you worry. Sound muffling technology is pretty cool. Primitive, but pretty cool. Even a little bit of that goes a really long way. Alright. We should be good. Just don't freak out. Follow the trail of corpses that will take us home. That's what I always say. Yeah. We really must. There aren't really any roads out here. could use my superpower. But I don't think I'll have to, because we're right here and I can't really run through this anyway. Hello? You're at full health, so that's fine. Don't need to do that. Let's go ahead and straight, but what? Don't do that. That is definitely not allowed. Wardrobe. Oh, it's just one. Oh, it's on the ground. Okay, that's what it's supposed to be. Got some stuff for the three. Yeah, okay. Well, not so bad. Sell to the three. Sell to the three. What happened to our health items? We consumed all of them. Okie dokie. Let's go ahead. Get ready. Get ready for the best time of day. Alright. So, oh, hold on. Board nails, at least. I never use those. Alright. That can at least go. This is equipment. I should go fetch my... It's past 8. I should like carrying 2 of them. Oh no. I should take... matches out. Isn't it? Why the, oh no. No. Ah! What? Why are you here? No. No. Definitely not you. Shit. Right. Just gonna quietly walk over. Some more of those. Fill it again now, just to be on the safe side. Why haven't I just boxed myself into here? Well, I guess because it's easier to shove in and there's no good reason to. again? Good lord. I really hate this thing. It's expensive to fix, too. Pushing it. Pushing, pushing, pushing. Hooray! And we've gained reputation somehow anyway. Except now I am... There we go. I was kind of stuck on that one. You know, we probably should have gone to fetch that one at some point. Now we kind of don't need it anymore. You have an axe head? You do. Great. I don't really care how expensive it is. Well, we're about to make a lot of room in your inventory. I feel like there's more to this. Ah, yes. Having a battery. Did I just give up on it? There we go! Hooray! Successful trade. I rebuilt. There we go. Oh, really? Fine. Keep those. Does that fit? Okay. I'm gonna go. Right. Well, first things first. Wood, here's some nails, here's all the nails, and here's the other thing with those. Nails, wood, and there we go, there we go. What does this one need again? Sturdy blade, 8. Cool. Now I need more metal. This thing should basically not wear at all. It should be a permanent axe. Perma axe. It's for this, right? So it takes 1 and 2, yeah. I do have more cloth now, though. So I shall make good use of it. Oh, goddamn. Well, I know why the torch. Probably would have been decent against the Banshee Babies, just as a way to toss everything. I did want that, though. Let's put that lamp to good use, because it's almost dead. And instead, pick up its... Ooh, yeah, there's stuff here, isn't there? You know what? I never use these, and I'm never going to. Bottle, alcohol, rag, staff. Staff is a new one. I don't think I've ever seen it called staff before. Really? Filled up on garbage. I'm gonna go sell it all. Hey, buddy. Here's some tasty. Just never use it. This is really good stuff, but I never use it, so it's basically worthless to me. Right. Small armor. Armor is good. That away. And sure. One more of these, and I am definitely gonna make one more of those. Where is this gonna get its two from? Here? Nah, well, I'd rather do that. I think I have a spare one of these. Don't have a spare extra light armor anymore. Pretty sure. Lantern. Yeah, I haven't made a replacement. So let's go ahead and throw that in there. Ooh, staff. Staff I can definitely toss in here somewhere. I don't remember that happening, but apparently it definitely happened. Don't immediately use it. There, and there. Well, really, there. Because there's no reason not to. That away. Yeah. Get our quest items, and you know what? You know what? Let's do that. Maximum reserve of those. And then yes. Okay. Normally I would stop here, but I want to see what's in that radio tower pretty badly. Part of it is because I think, from what I've read, that is endgame. And I would be pretty excited to wrap this one up here. Long time. And we've made so much progress, you know. It's hard to just toss it all away. It's not the best idea, because it's getting late for me. There we go. And I don't have my all of my combat abilities. But we're making great progress now. Because we can just go straight to here. Why is there such a giant pile of bodies? This go? This go anywhere for fun? Doesn't look it. Looks like it just cuts up. Ah. serious loot. What is this? Where we came in and were wrapped around. So I can go back there if I want to for some reason. It's really not worth it. Well, I like... Well, because when you kill one, a bunch of little baby ones come out, right? So I wonder if, is the idea that it's festering with them, or just that it's a bunch of them in a coat? Just a bunch of tiny banshee babies in a coat. Is that really that terrifying? It's just silly. Alright. Hey buddy. I probably have something. I did say goodbye to the snail. Radio tower and underground passage. That's not it. I found a terrible violin. No. Am I just carrying this around? You know, there was... Back inside. Or is it over here? It's not over here. Here it is. like a shiny stone in here? Oh, it's just a shiny stone. Locked. Still a locked area that I haven't been to. I will try not to wake you up. Oh. Guessing that this one has an additional banshee inside. Somewhere in here has an additional banshee inside. Oh, here we go. Journal from the radio tower number 2. We haven't slept again. Another madman came here at night, the second one this month. He jumped over the fence and tried to ram the door with his head. I shot him in the ass with the tranquilizer. Today we're going to transport him outside. Since that accursed tree appeared in the village, an increasing number of savages roam around our hideouts. How do they know about us? They're psychos. They can barely talk. The villagers in our sector, still have no clue what's going on. It's been 10 years or so. But when they lose it, all they need to do is go into the woods, put some mud on their face, and they come sniffing. Stefan told me that in the neighboring sector, the wild ones appear mainly in the vicinity of the hideout, located near the tunnel entrance. Don't think it's a coincidence. Also, what is this thing? Like, who are these people and what are they doing? Search the crate! Search the crate! Old cassette. Manostra Hill Dolby, number whatever. Man, it's been a while since I've seen a cassette tape. Is this it, though? Like... So, like, whatever these things are... Come searching for our kind. Whatever it is that we are. Sounds like it's coming from that direction. I wonder if it's just the one that's standing there. Let's not equip that. Are these all madmen then that came up? Diligently searching all the skeletons. I'm guessing that I think I remember the code to this door. You think? 8684. What? Why do you remember it now? Radio overgrown with roots. Same. The entrance to the underground tunnels. All right, let's prepare for this for once. Yes. Yeah. We'll switch to that as soon as we're in. Ooh. Loading screen. I can see outlines, like, off to the right there that I hadn't seen before. I sure hope that's the right choice in here. 22:15 hours, so 10:15 p.m., two people came via the tunnel from the hideout near Village 3C. They were attacked, 23:10 hours. The hideout near Village 3C has been compromised. At least 12 locals have entered the hideout's cellar, mostly mud-covered savages. Three among them were wearing unusual clothing, weird rags. We lost one man. The door to the tunnels has been shut. None of the locals managed to break through further. We're getting ready for evac. 130 hours. Evac successful. The door was locked with a code. We're going home. So what are they up to? Enormous roots and rubble. Okay. Oh, that's a nice message. But yeah, I think I'm ready. What is this? This triple, I guess. I found a floodgate in front of the tunnel. I'm afraid I will only have one shot of getting further down the passage. I feel it would lead me to the right place. Oh, clever. So, I don't know. No map. Okay. I really can't think of any loose ends, so... Trust nothing. today? That's just an option. I mean, this is the only thing I can think of. Great. This is the doctor's place again. Just leather belts, man. Is this the doctor? Just you. Oh God. sure if this is the good thing to do or not. To some degree, it feels like it has to be, because those things are apparently our creations, right? Poor Yannick. I'm kind of confused about what to do, though. Could I have just run from this? Oh no. I supposed to? Supposed to do. There's the lady. I have a shovel that doesn't work. I don't think I have any items left. That was all out. Did he write that in his journal now? I died to all the things. It's entirely possible. Now what? You know what? Given that, because I need to go find information now, I think our only option is to do the tree. But I'm not sure, and the episode has already run long, so I am actually going to go, and it's actually on the way, to go back to the hideout. And maybe we'll have enough time left, maybe we won't, but I'll be wrapping up around here. Given the way this game has normally worked, I am pretty sure that failure there means that I don't get to proceed along that path, so I'm gonna have to burn the tree, which I had hoped not to have to do. For a variety of reasons. Mostly because I did that before. And for another reason, because from, if I understand it correctly, that's like not the good ending. I had no idea what I was supposed to do. What am I supposed to do with those things? I'm supposed to go into its mouth, but not get chomped on? That seems like a specific goal. Anyway, as always, thank you for watching. And we'll figure out what to do in the next one.